I would say, actually, it depends from the point of view that you look at it, but I think it's pretty sunny. I think a lot of people are using the internet for so many things now that it was not designed for, so that may help to have a few clouds, but on the other hand, you know, it's been proven to be like a very reliable and great mechanism for, you know, helping develop so many things.